gonna get straight back into it. Except I'm and there we go. Though I can't hear it anymore.
I want to hear the music.
There we go, now I can hear it. Okay.
Let us go.
Ready? Oh, you met the boy, of course.
Now, I must admit, I don't actually remember, how we did half of this anymore. Has been about a week. I remember that though. Bye bye. Meow. That will never not be insanely satisfying. There you go. Oh, now it's the traveler. That's right. Run in, grab this. There we go. Oh, he still hit me. And boop. Hi, friend. Thank you for actually healing me for once. You know what? I need rooftop skin.
Cut it close, eh?
I am indeed. Up. I needed. Oh, I pressed the button. Now I need to get to probably at least the ogres before I use that. Although it might be a point. It might be a point to go and get the superior resurrection stone. What the fuck is this song? I thought it sounded familiar, but meh. Ready? Unfortunately, my Spotify has stopped its API support, or had done a while back, and I haven't found another way to get song information to OBS at the minute. Bump. 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 And bump. Oh, hi, friend. Good job, boy. Whoop. Hello. Bye bye. Have a nice trip. Whoop. 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 Oh, okay, he slid a lot further than I thought he would. Oh, never get tired of that. Quickly before it spawns. Yeah, well, it's already there. I want. There you go. Well, that went. That went as well as I should fucking expect. Okay, let's try and not have that. Let's do that again, but with less of that. And
ready?
Game, stop that.
Oh, you meant the boy, of course.
Stronger behind you.
I just wish this beginning bit was a bit quicker. You don't need to juggle the enemy above lava, boy. The lava will do the majority of the hard work. Though that's a question I now have in my brain. We were presented with fire travelers. Would a fire traveler die if I threw him in lava? There's only one way to find out. Unfortunately, I don't know if there's a fire traveler. Oh wait, no, I can't. I don't think I can actually push them off ledges. Unfortunately.
Bonk.
Bonk. need to remember runic attacks. No, the traveler's there. Is that gonna fall? Ah, oh, he's just shy of falling. Oh well. Now he's gone. Woohoo! Fucking hell, nearly. Oh, I managed to get myself stuck in the animation there. That's no one's fault but my own. Wait. Nope, and... Okay, stop being greedy. That... No, that's just life advice at this point. That's not even gaming advice. It's... Yeah. Yeah. Right, is... Thing is... Don't... I mean, I like that for the iframes. I don't think there's really much I can... I just have to be better and ready? Stop making silly mistakes.
You met the boy, of course.
Baby.
Fair, I should really be killing enemies with my blades more to try and get rage. I should utilize the weak ones to get energy. But I forget this. Wait, when the fuck did I get hit? Okay.
Ready? Oh, you meant the boy, of course.
I just like that I can get him stuck behind an invisible wall.
Bit too screamy.
Hi, friend.
Come on, boys. Quit trying to hit me and hit me.
Oh, fuck off with your tracking.
Watch out!
Oh, I was paying too much attention. I was having too much fun parrying. I legitimately was just focusing on the range. I was just like, hey, I can parry. I broke his armor. I can just parry, right? This is what I get for streaming after work and trying to play fucking God of War. This is never gonna end well.
Ready?
Oh, you meant the boy, of course.
That's a new one. To be honest, I'm kind of surprised you're still here. There we go. God. Oh god, you're tracking. Went a bit wide there. You were tracking the boy, weren't you? Ah, you're mine now. I don't want you there. I want to farm you for health, boy. Health and or time. I don't have that many options, really. Well, I got rage. Bye-bye. Right. When do the ice guys come out? Oh, okay. Alright, boys. Come on. That's it. How the fuck did you... Wait, how the fuck are you getting past my block? What? I was blocking right at you. Right, next round of... Fuck. Don't really want to use this on these guys, but needs must. I'll take whatever health I can get. Oh god! I didn't realize there was still another one alive. I need Rototskier. Oh god! Fuck off. Thank you, boy! I did a double.
Press.
Fuck you. Feel like the last fuck you was pointed at you. Maybe. There we go. I was wondering why it wouldn't let me use that. Ah. Fuck. Okay. What the fuck? Sup? Wait, did... Not ready. Can you throw it at me? Fuck. Oh, I'm gonna have to hope I'm out of range. I'm not. Shit. That sucks. Okay. Oh, fuck off. Is it really, though? Yeah. Hi, friends. Oh, God. Thank you, boy. Oh. I keep getting distracted. I'm trying to do too many things at once there. Trying to do way too many things.
Ready?
Parries are good, but you meant the boy, don't parry everything. Brother, behind you. Bitch. I'm not too bad, Logic. How are you? Wait, did he manage to climb his way back up? If he did, that's fucking impressive. I've never seen any of them do that. You're all right, you guess. Gotta go to work tomorrow. I realized it too late, so I must have pressed it too late, but I pressed it. You know what I should really do? Is go to Niflheim. Try and get one of the pieces of armor. So I have more health regen.
Ready?
And then all I have to do is survive.
You met the boy, of course.
I don't have to worry about finding ways to heal myself. It's pretty easy getting the armor. Yeah. Might have to go Niflheim and do that. You son of a bitch! Thank you, Immortali7, for the follow. God knows why you're following me, but appreciate it. Parsley? I thought I recognized that first name, but did I just get 3 refollows? I don't think they're even watching at the minute. Okay. Whatever. Yeah. Why is that logic? I'd already pressed the button by the time he started powering up. Okay. Let's go and see about getting the armor from Niflheim. They actually had Code Red Mountain Dew. I haven't had Code Red in so long. To be fair, I don't even think I had it when I saw you. So it would have been like 5 years before that. They always sell out. That's not why I didn't have any. Used to love, fucking love Mountain Dew. To be fair, back then I was like 13. Oh shit, I'm dropping frames like a motherfucker. Right.